space between the one man inside forward and nobody else ready for Galway. They're using leaving an offer.
And then we go over to Tesco.
Was very, very honest. Very forthright over there. He said, look, we've heard good enough. And but that's it. That's why he said to me, fair enough.
See you later.
See you later.
Bye. 1-7 to 1-6 in Galway's favour. Midway through this first half, that puck out batted down by John Donnelly, intended for TJ Reid. Tom Phelan coming in, trying to pick it up and get it up there ahead of Garrowhead McInerney. He's made a lot of
hit. If at first you don't succeed, then try and try again.
Set up your own babysitting services, like.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah. Yeah. Did I get dinner on that as well? No.
Yeah.
Are you not upstairs for?
No. Thoroughly enjoying it so far here in Croke Park. This should be another. Rarely misses.
Probably haven't washed your hands today, have you?
I washed my hands.
Media, get up off the wet floor.
Nicely over. Gladfield. Where's the league at? They are level for the fourth time. Owen Cody with a second score.
Yeah, he's developed it into brilliant forward as well.